Have you seen one of these before? Apparently these Lego cases were given away to employees who worked on the new Skywalker Saga game. What's super cool is the fact that each employee could choose which minifigure goes inside. I have no idea how much one of these is worth, but I'd keep your eyes peeled on eBay if you want one. In the meantime,